In Revenge of the Sith, the Jedi Padawan who holds his own and almost escapes the Jedi Temple before getting shot down during Order 66 is actually George Lucas' son, Jett Lucas. Jett's character's name is Zett Jukassa, and it's a little play on words from his real name.